we're in region 2, and we've been hunting for about 4.5 hours. Seen lots of promising sign, and it's been pouring rain the entire time. I have a waterfall running down my neck. But it's a beautiful area, and I saw a nice deer here yesterday, but wasn't in the proper position to take a good shot, so I let it go, but it was a nice size, and today I've seen large deer tracks. It's nice to see that they're thriving here. But yeah, soaked to the bone. Base layer is now done. So we're probably gonna hunt for another, I don't know, probably another 45 minutes or so, and then we're gonna head back and have some stew. We're gonna have some wild game stuffing in a chicken. So in my hunting career, I've been hunting heavily for almost 11 years now. I've done all sorts of different types of hunting, from truck hunting to quad hunting. I've done lots of different things. But one thing that I love the most is just using your feet. And today we've put on kilometers and kilometers through amazing BC forests and seeing incredible things and enjoying just the tranquility and the peace of no noise. You can't beat it. You just can't beat it. And you become so much more in tune with what's happening around you rather than the roar of an engine or the sound of your brakes squeaking. So I encourage you that if you're hunting and you're in a car, pull it off to the side and get out and go for a hike. It's so much more meaningful too. It just feels good. And those are the words of the day by Tammy Wood.